our third option, we've come to Pyla. Prices are rising here because it's a coastal location combined with development in the area. But with a third of those living here being full-time residents, it might be a great spot for Sue and Andy to settle in. So here we are. Very different property again.
Very nice.
Oh, I'm liking this. Yes, curb appeal.
It's a two-bedroom, two-bathroom property that we're looking at.
Okay.
I'm hoping it's striking a balance between working as a holiday home for you, but also feeling like a real home.
Yeah.
What are you thinking, Sue?
Well, it looks like it's commonplace to have a gazebo in the front. That makes good use of the outside space.
Yeah.
Love the exterior, love the windows. I do love the plants.
Yes. She's loving it.
Yeah.
Is that the sea down there?
That is the sea down there. So we are probably, if you're in the car, it'll probably take you no more than 3 or 4 minutes to get to one of the nicest beaches in the area. Tell you what else is good about this one.
Mm-hmm.
Price.
What was the price?
It's on at just under £129,500.
Yeah, that is good.
It is good.
It's a lot of house on that one. That is
okay,
good.
Well, we don't know. We haven't got in yet.
Well, no, I like the price.
Yes.
So far, so good. Let's
yes,
go.
Yeah. Let's go. As well as the front garden, there's a back patio with tables and chairs. And I've got a bit of a surprise up my sleeve, a communal pool. Inside is a large open plan kitchen, living and dining room with doors out to the back. Upstairs are two double bedrooms and a bathroom. Okay, so
thank you.
Come on in.
This is nice. No odd, quirky shapes and, you know, lovely. It's gorgeous, isn't it? Oh, gosh, those stairs are perfect for you.
What's the space?
I mean, this is the biggest space we've seen.
Yeah.
And the lowest price.
I like this very much.
Very nice.
Oh, yes.
We've got aircon. You can have the front door open, the back door open. You get a nice through breeze. So it comes fully furnished. Is it to your taste?
Absolutely, very yes. Much, I can see myself living here. I really do.
Good sofa.
Oh, she's loving it! Yes! Oh, good, Sue. That was the kind of reaction I was hoping to get from you. So practically, I know that you really liked the last property, Andy, but it was a little bit, well, it was slightly difficult.
It was difficult, but this is fine for me. It's flat and I can get around. Yeah, I think we're good. I can move around here, it's fine.
So you like the location. We're also about 20 minutes away from Ayanapa here. Yeah. So I was thinking family come to visit.
Absolutely, for the kids.
Okay. Exactly. Somewhere for them to go and have a bit of fun. Right, so I've got another little surprise outside.
Okay.
Let's go have a look.
So look. Look,
okay. So, just be careful when you come down the step here.
Yeah, got it.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Are you serious?
All right, all right.
Oh, no. I'm crying. You're right.
Yeah, I didn't think it came in the pool.
I think
it's coming. Oh, isn't it beautiful?
There are 29 properties. Because you've got a communal pool, you've got the fees, which are about £30 a month.
Yeah.
Which is pretty reasonable, when, especially when it's kept so nicely. So we do have neighbours here, but does it feel different to you?
It feels completely different to the previous properties I've seen. And I can really actually live with this.
Yeah.
It does not bother me in the slightest. Oh, we're the lucky ones. We've got it on the doorstep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Aww. She's loving it.
I think Betty, you can safely say this is a contender.
Already? Yes. Finally. So I was a bit worried for a minute there. I was a bit worried we weren't going to get one in the running. I'm so glad we do already. And you haven't even seen it all. So.
No, so.
So let's head up and have a look at one of the bedrooms, shall we? After you. Right, so. Come on in. So this is one of the two bedrooms, but I wanted to show you this one first because it's got a lovely outlook here.
Oh, it's
gorgeous.
Thought you'd
yes,
appreciate that.
Yes.
So this will work for family coming to visit?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
We don't have to get rid of the elephant, but...
No, elephant stays if it spells. It's going from strength to strength.
Is it really?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Good. All right, so go and have a look at the rest, and I will catch up with you by the pool afterwards.
Okay.
All right?
Come on, Gigi. Thank you.
Well, finally, exactly the reaction I was hoping for, and it seems like they're both on the same page. I feel like we've got a contender, and we've got two more to see.
Oh, look, Andy.
Yeah, another lovely
room. Beautiful.
What's the storage?
Lovely wardrobe.
Nice view, dear. And you saw the bath next door.
Was it really? Really, really good taste. Now you've got to decide which one's going to be our bedroom.
Well, I think we'll have that one.
Well, this house with communal pool and two bedrooms seems to have blown Sue and Andy away. It's on the market below budget at just under £129,500, and I think it's fair to say the bar is now set high.
How did you get on?
Lovely. Lovely.
Really, really lovely. So when you got upstairs and you got a feel for the bedrooms, everything was still ticking all the boxes.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Boxes, yes.
Fantastic.
You've surpassed yourself so far, but two more to go.
Two more to go, exactly. Do you think this is going to be hard to beat?
Yeah.
You do?
I do.
Going forward, is there anything that I can improve on?
I'm just so happy with what you found us so far, so anything else could be a possible bonus.
We've got one in the running. I'd love to get a second one in there, so let's move on.
Let's go.
All right? With nothing to improve on, I'm sticking to what I know works. And next, we're heading to...